Hello everyone, my name is Rian Joshua, the standard C section. I am studying Sri KV English School. I am going to explain about coronavirus.
What is coronavirus? Coronavirus disease is an infectious disease caused by a newly discovered coronavirus originally from China. Incubation period 14 days. Most common symptoms of coronavirus is fever, dry cough, tiredness, aches and pains, sore throat, diarrhea, loss of taste and smell. The serious symptoms are difficulty breathing or shortness of breath, pain or pressure. How to prevent the spread of infection? First one is hand wash with soap and water. The second one, maintain a safe distance from anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Third one, wear a mask. Fourth one, don't touch your eyes, nose or mouth. Fifth one, stay home if you feel unwell. If you have a fever, cough and difficulty breathing, seek medical attention.
Thank you everyone. Stay home, stay safe.